Factsverse presents Biggest Sea Monsters Ever. Number 1. Leviathan. The Leviathan was a very large sea monster that was said to be close to 40 feet long. This creature was mentioned several times in scrolls, folklore, in the Bible, and in Asian religion. Many people believed that this creature was the embodiment of evil, and others believed that it was just a very large sea creature. Some people even believed that these creatures had supernatural powers. Regardless of what people believed, when a sailor encountered one of these creatures, he was terrified. Number 2. Kraken. The Kraken has never been seen, therefore its existence has never been proven. However, most people believe in its existence. It is known in mythology as a giant squid that was capable of sinking ships. Over the years, this creature has been seen in books such as 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea. It was also included in the Clash of the Titans and Pirates of the Caribbean 2 movies. The Kraken is said to be a cross between a Pacific octopus and a giant squid. Number 3. The Gigantic Octopus. This sea monster was known to be able to sink ships with ease. It was known to reach lengths of 20 feet long. The stories of this creature go back to the 1700s. While the existence of this creature was never proven, people believed that it really did exist after finding large pieces of tentacles and carcasses washed up on the beach. These creatures were said to be up to 30 feet long, and they put fear in the hearts of all sailors. Number 4. Megalodon. This is one of the scariest and biggest sea monsters ever. The Megalodon is a relative of the great white shark. The only difference is that Megalodon makes these sharks look tiny. The massive creature could grow up to 98 feet long, which is 5 times the size of a great white shark. According to scientists, these creatures ate dolphins, whales, and giant sea turtles. Anything this monster could fit into its mouth was dinner. As the temperatures changed and the food supply began to decline, this creature could not sustain itself and it became extinct. There are many people who believe that there are still a few of these creatures left living deep under the sea. However, it has not been proven. Number 5. The Bloop. There are two theories about the Bloop. One theory is that it is a large, mysterious sea creature. The other theory is that it simply is the sound of the ice shelf breaking in Antarctica. The people who believe in the creature are sure that it's there, and they believe that the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration is simply trying to cover up the monster's existence by blaming it on ice. The creature is said to be a massive squid that lives on the bottom of the ocean. Because so much of the ocean and the ocean floor has been unexplored, there is a chance this creature really does exist. Number 6. Jormungandr. In Norse mythology, the Jormungandr is said to be a giant sea monster. It is said to be one of the children of Loki, and it is a large serpent. According to the stories, this sea monster bites off its own tail to symbolize its immortality and eternity. While this creature has no supernatural powers, it does have poisonous blood. This creature is so terrifying, it's a good thing that it only exists in stories. Number 7. Hydra of Lerna. This creature is famous in Greek mythology. According to the stories, if the creature's head is severed, it will grow 2 more. The purpose of this creature was to guard the underworld, much to Hercules' dismay. The creature is said to have had poison running through its blood, which made the fish in the water inedible. It even had a constellation named after it. Number 8. Cyrian Cronan. This is one of the largest sea monsters in Scotland. It is said to be an aquatic dinosaur that's able to change itself from a minnow to a giant sea monster. The creature is so large and so fierce, it's believed to devour 7 whales at once. Number 9. Shastasaurus. This was a giant creature that was said to live during the Triassic period over 200 million years ago. It looked like a modern dolphin. However, it was much larger and much meaner. It was over 65 feet long, and it was one of the most fearsome predators in the ocean. Luckily for humans, during the Triassic period, this creature was a suction feeder that fed mostly on fish. Number 10. Dacosaurus. This was one of the top predators in the sea during the Jurassic period. It was first discovered in Germany, and it looked like a cross between a reptile and a fish. Over the years, researchers have found fossils all over the world, including Argentina, Russia, and England. This fearsome creature could grow up to 16 feet long, and its unique teeth patterns lead scientists to believe that it was one of the top predators in the sea. Thalassomedon. The name of this creature translates to Sea Lord in Greek. This monster could grow up to 40 feet long, and it had flippers that were close to 7 feet long. This allowed the creature to swim in deep water, making it dangerous to just about every creature in the water. It lived all the way through the Cretaceous period but became extinct when new and larger predators took over the ocean. Subscribe for more.